Is there a motion from the board as it relates to the board's decision on the matter before us today?
Yes. I move, based on the testimony and evidence heard today, there were non-arbitrary and non-capricious reasons for the administration's recommendation for the termination of Ms. Temple's employment, specifically related to Ms. Temple's actions in violation of 1, Board Policy 3179 and page 7 of the Employee Handbook, 2, Board Policy 3213, and 3, Board Policy 3310. For these reasons, the individual contract with Ms. Temple is terminated, dated July 12, 2023. The district administrator is directed to communicate this decision to Ms. Temple in writing.
Is there a second to that motion?
Second.
Seconded by Mr. Zenobia. Thank you. Is there any discussion about the terms of the motion? Seeing none, Mrs. Ettinger, will you please take the roll call vote?
Carrie Kozlowski.
Aye.
David Watt.
Aye.
Betty Koenig.
Aye.
Patrick McCaffrey.
Aye.
Diane Voigt.
Aye.
Mark Borowski.
Aye.
Anthony Zenobia.
Aye.
Markel Moore.
Aye.
Kelly Fiasek.
Aye. Motion passes 9-0. At this time, is there a motion from the board to adjourn?
So moved.
Thank you.
Second.
Seconded by Mrs. Koenig. Thank you. Mrs. Ettinger?
Anthony Zenobia.
Aye.
Patrick McCaffrey.
Aye.
Carrie Kozlowski.
Aye.
Markel Moore.
Aye.
Mark Borowski.
Aye.
Diane Boyd.
Aye.
Betty Koenig.
Aye.
David Wadd.
Aye.
Kelly Piasek.
Aye. A 9-0 vote, we're adjourned.